Okay. We are at my hall
for 8 p.m.
Go, Ma.
What?
What?
Anyway, Nix is here. VIP.
Stop with the VIP.
Coming up. About to get my first look. Like, our name.
Not that serious. Trust me, I know that. But anyway.
So it is 10:30 p.m. This entire suitcase that I could fit into, yeah, it's empty. It's empty. And the reason my suitcase is so big and I have so much to pack is because I am packing for college. I spent this entire day going to my friends' houses and saying goodbye and like seeing their parents and saying goodbye because I leave for DC in like 8 hours. That's crazy. That is crazy. That's insane. There's so many clothes and there's so many things. I'm not gonna have y'all watch me do this because like it's gonna take hours. But at least you know I'm packing. I'm packing. Again, I landed and it's real hot right now. It's like 90 degrees. So I changed into some shorts. Our hotel is not ready to let us in yet. So we just went to go get food. We got lunch or brunch, whatever. Cause it was 9 a.m. when we landed and now it's about 12:30 or 1 p.m. They're not gonna be ready till 3 p.m. So we're gonna do some sightseeing. I've been to DC twice before. So I've seen like the big monuments and things like that. But we're just gonna go ahead and look by them again. Cause why not? With the family and everything. We're supposed to do some shopping today, but I don't know if I'm gonna get to that. Cause I'm tired. I'm so tired. No sleep tired.
Hello world, it's me.
What do you mean, it's me?
Are we filming?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, yeah, it's me.
Me?
Hi world.
Stop saying that. Hi world, it's me.
It's terrible. Absolutely terrible.
That's your dad. I'm literally so tired and I had to leave my house at 3 a.m. for my flight at 6 a.m. So then I just didn't sleep and I didn't sleep on the plane either and now I'm here and all I want to do is sleep and we don't even have a bed to sleep in. So I have to start walking. Apparently it's like 98 degrees but it says real feel is 104.
Well, you can't come on the side. Come on the side.
So yeah. But yay! Let's go to the mall. Woo! I'm in Target. We're about to go and buy more of my things. We got a good 70% of the stuff and we're gonna put it in the car and bring it back to the hotel because the car is probably gonna be full with all the groceries. Then we'll be back here tomorrow or maybe later today, but most likely tomorrow to get the rest of my cleaning supplies and a first aid kit. Why? We're gonna put it all back in the hotel and probably get something to eat because we've been in here for about 2 hours. But it was not that bad. They had a bunch of places labeled for college students and I keep running into other freshmen. So I introduced myself to a couple people. I didn't get their like numbers or anything because it felt extra. Because I know I'm gonna see like all of them more and more. So, yeah. Ooh, got the security guard walking out.
I don't know what's happening.
Got all the stuff from Target, but we were gonna go on on campus and look around for a little bit, but campus is shut down because there is tornado warnings. We're not gonna do that anymore. We're gonna leave and go get some food real quick before other places start shutting down and they don't let us in.
Yes, we're gonna try and grab some burgers or maybe some shrimp and grits.
Can we really go back to that place though?
Zoe, we are vlogging over here. Please don't interrupt us. Hello, world.
Stop doing that! He keeps doing that! I'm gonna leave you here so you don't get swept up in a tornado. Bye!
I didn't end up filming the rest of my day, but we did go out to dinner, and then after that, I came back and spent some time with my family. Here's me with my sisters, and I'll give you a little excerpt from that.
If your first name was Pat, you'd be Pat McCoochie. Or Sharon. Sharon McCoochie. Sharon is... Or we should, what if your name was Phil? Phil McCoochie, you like? But then she named her show Playing with McCoochie. But I would tell people it's Makusi. I would not admit that that's how it's pronounced. I would never give someone that leverage over me. Like Avery would say, I would never do that to myself. I would never do that to myself.
And then I went to sleep. After waking up, I wanted to take in some of the beautiful views from my hotel room, and then you can start to see me get ready in 3, 2, 1.
Hello? I'm doing my makeup. Okay.
No.
My sister kicked me out the bathroom. Because I was just dancing in there and she said she needed to take a shower. But hey guys! Hi. I'm very excited because today is basically the most important day of my life, probably. Yeah, pretty sure. Just kidding. It is important though, and it is different because we are finally moving in to my dorm room. I might just do my makeup with this camera, like looking through this camera. I was gonna do it with one of my palettes, but now I'm like, forget it. Okay, hold on. Here. You know what? We are going to... Okay, perfect. Low key, I'm already late. Just like always, just like for everything. We were supposed to leave at around 11:30 because my move-in time is 12 to 2 p.m. And it's not far. The campus is not far from this hotel at all. Everything in this little like downtown DMV area is pretty close to one another. Even though it takes longer than the distance because the traffic is just awful. People cannot drive. They drive like crazy over here. You know, I wonder if this video is gonna get blocked because I'm putting music in it. I feel like it shouldn't though. I feel like people do that all the time. But I have had copyright claims on my YouTube video before that I had to fix. Where are my other brushes? I am very excited though because first of all, I get to finally put all my stuff down. And second of all, I finally get to meet my roommate. We've been texting forever and a day ever since like we decided to be roommates and like got it on our housing applications and stuff, and we like have each other's contacts and stuff, but it's not the same when you haven't like been with that person. So I'm very excited to meet her. I think y'all are gonna like her too. You will. She's a Virgo. I usually never do my makeup on my YouTube videos. Like if I'm gonna do a little get ready with me, I always do it on my TikTok. Just cause I feel like it's extra steps in the YouTube video. But today I was kind of feeling like, y'all never see this part. So why not include it? I hate when I have to get ready out of my normal like prepared space. And this is not my, like I don't like doing my makeup or getting ready in hotel rooms. Cause it's always a makeshift get ready station and not my normal
day-to-day get ready station. Like, something about my makeup always looks a little bit off when I don't do it at home. It do be looking off when I am at home, but it's almost 11 right now, and I wanted to leave at like 11:30, but I know it takes me a while to do my makeup, so we're gonna have to speed this up. Okay, I'm gonna finish my makeup because I'm already struggling. This is gonna take me a while, and I'm gonna have to do it in silence and then come back when we're moving things.
Okay, we got all the stuff in the car. It's in the trunk over there, but you probably can't. I mean, there's more right there and then more over here.
Hello, world.
He won't stop doing that. I was wrong. Well, no, I was right. I was right about being late because I felt it in my bones. But it's 12 and we'll get there at like 12:15 and 12, we got 12:11. After that, we're going to go back to the store and get some more things grocery like. And I also need to, I realized I didn't even buy a loofah. I need to get a loofah. At least we made it in the car because I was scared. Trust me. I don't like how all these people are listening to me. They all in my business. This is what I'm talking about. Second to park and get my wristbands and things, and I got this bin. We have 50, we only have 50 minutes with this.
All right.
But we have until 8 p.m. We have 50 to have the cart, but we can keep moving it until 8 p.m.
Go, Ma.
What?
What?
What? Is
anyway,
this?
Big sis here, VIP.
Stop
down.
With the VIP.
She's wearing my glasses.
I don't think it's gonna take
like
us.
Like you're not wearing my face.
Why did y'all put the suitcase in first?
Because the suitcase is covered up.
Actually, all this is coming up.
Get up on the dance floor. Some of the peoples.
Hello, everybody. I mean, like, that's a good question, but like, if it's black, I think she's
bad.
Hi. Just there, the bed. Oh. Coming up. About to get my first look. James. Okay. We got a bed, we got a desk,
this is nice.
We got a closet,
a window.
The floor looks all right. Okay, okay. Nice little window. Let's see the view. This is pretty.
Sunshine.
Can see the lake.
On a cloudy day.
No, I didn't ask about all that.
Which side are you taking? So we act on the side.
I think
that you
this
want.
Side.
I was feeling inside.
Yeah.
So, this is a nice closet space.
So where are your...
Fridge and microwave.
Yeah, what is the fridge and microwave?
I'll have to ask about it. We can put that under here. I think that's upside down, actually.
Same, same.
First, look at the bathroom.
And look at the bath splash.
We're communal. How far back? The way this is echoed? Left the dorm to come back to Target and pick up some more things. This is a different Target than the first one though, because I wanted to see if they had anything special.
Why are you making that face?
Back to school shopping. I have no idea what I want. Still no index cards?
No.
Oh wait, Zoe, they're right here.
Oh.
I should just get regular white ones?
Yes.
Unruled, ruled. These are big though. Okay, yeah, I want the small ruled ones. Got it. Woo! Okay. This is some of the progress on the room. Shower caddy, towels, storage, desk, clothes, got some things in the closet, bed made, my stuff over there, my shoes over here. I unpacked everything that I have and all the stuff we got from the stores, but we are still going to be getting some more stuff. I want to decorate my bed more because it's just we can have more color. I mean, the decorations will come as they come because I want to get some stuff from home. But yeah, at least with it's like 5 o'clock or 5:30. My mom moved in, so that's great. That's helpful. I have not seen my roommate yet. You're back.
Oh my gosh, are you recording?
I am. You guys want to meet my roommate? Look. It's Marley Sims.
Hey guys.
Ooh, don't be mad at me, but the brightness that it has right now is gonna make you look very
white. Don't do this.
I'll turn it down. I'll turn it down. When I was here, she was at the store, and then she left the store to come here, and I went back to the store to get more stuff, and then I came here, and she went back to the store to get more stuff. But I'm probably gonna leave again, so it's fine. I do know I'm hungry. I'm gonna take care of that as soon as possible. But moved in ish. I'm so excited. The weather is so nice today too. That was super helpful. Got dinner with the people and walked around a bit more. I forgot I even had a camera. I forgot y'all existed. So I did not. I just ate. But everything here is so nice and pretty. I was in this exact same spot making a TikTok. Oh, bell tower. I was in this exact same spot making a TikTok a year ago. I remember. I was recording people right over there.
Hey, everyone.
It is empty. It's barely 8 p.m. Where did they all go?
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Guys. This is basically like my first time alone in my dorm room. My family's at the hotel. It's like 11 o'clock right now. And after we finished coming back here and like doing stuff and eating, I went back to the hotel with them just to hang out for a little bit more. Sorry, I'm out of breath. I screamed because I was so excited. I did stop in here earlier. My roommate was here the last time that we stopped in here right before I went back to the hotel. She was in here, so I got to finally meet her in person and also meet her family. I went back to the hotel just to hang out with them for a little bit because I wanted to sleep in the dorm tonight. I know it seems weird because my roommate's not sleeping in here. She's back with her family, and there's not a lot of people sleeping in here tonight because, you know, it's only the second day of move-in week. But I was thinking I want to sleep in here because this is the only time that I can wake up the next morning and see my family. You know what I mean? Like, if I come and sleep in here tomorrow night, I'm gonna wake up and be like, they're really gone. So I kind of want to see if I can take away the shock from a little bit. And also, I'm not gonna be sleeping in here alone a lot, so it's a nice opportunity just to sleep in here alone and really get acclimated to just feel like my room. But I just got like so excited looking and coming upstairs and putting my key in the door because, dude, like, I'm in college. I'm in college. And this is my room. And my family doesn't live here. For the past couple of days, I've been real sad and I've been saying those words and I'm like, I'm in college.
and my family doesn't live here. But now it's starting to sound like I'm in college and my family doesn't live here. It's just the, I feel like I'm mini adulting again, but a little bit more. Every single year, more like every single month, I feel like I'm adulting a little bit more. And soon enough, it's not gonna be a joke anymore. Soon enough, I'm not gonna be playing a game. I'm just gonna be straight up doing it. And the first time I have to pay a bill, I'ma cry. This is just a really nice 4-year experience where I can live on my own and not be paying bills. So that's cool. I mean, I'ma be broke, but that's cool. Funny enough, this is the most excited I've been all day. Like, all day I've been just focusing on getting things done. Now that it's really settled and I'm here, I'm just, oh my gosh. I'm in my dorm. Okay, I'm being extra because this does not even look good. I mean, it looks okay. It's gonna look cuter, but I did not get enough home decor. And all my clothes are in here, so we're really moved in. Like, we moved in. But I just, like, I love it. It just feels like growing up, but in a good way. So I'd say it feels like growing. Yeah. I do miss my friends a little bit. I do miss my friends. And I haven't really talked to them all day because I've been so busy moving. I've been texting them like a tiny bit, but I haven't really talked to them all day. So I think I'm going to go call them right now and just tell them how cool it is. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Go to bed and then start my day tomorrow as a Howard University student. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I hope you enjoyed my little move-in vlog. I have no idea what's coming to you next week because it's probably gonna be a Bison Week vlog, which, just wait, y'all. It's gonna be so good. I haven't even started it yet and I know it's gonna be so good. Because I already seen the activities I got lined up. The parties. It's gonna be fire. But I hope you enjoyed my vlog. I hope that if you're watching this because you're in my position, that you got an idea of what's coming to you and that you are so excited and so ready to feel anxious and nervous and scared and freaked out and then really, really, really grateful. I'm grateful. Okay. I gotta go. But I love you guys. Bye.